What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Fortified Gaming Channel. We're here with more Valiant Hearts the Great War, trying to figure out how to save this guy. Try to cut this stupid little rope so that we can get him out of here. But so far, no luck. This is the last guy we really need. I gotta cut this rope with something. Sending the dog is not doing anything because he can't get over there. I only have a spoon. I need cutters. Okay, yeah, but I don't have them. Freddy does, and Freddy's gone. And I haven't seen any laying around anywhere. And this is pretty much the last guy we have to save. I want to get over this thing, but it's too tall to climb. If I push it further this way, can I do that? There they are. Look at that shit. Good. Okay. Stop barking. I heard you the first time. Good. Now we can finally go cut this thing. I don't care about the facts right now, game. Beautiful. Alright, come on, dog. Let's go move this giant ass thing so we can get this off the hole. So we can finally follow Freddy. Where's the old guy? Oh, there she is. Yeah, help me move this now. There we go. Beautiful. Let's go. Oh, now we gotta time it. That looks good. Stop dropping bombs, at least. What? Oh, shit. Where are you going? Is that Freddy? It sounds like Freddy. What are you doing up there? What is that thing? Oh, he's just throwing grenades at me, isn't he? Okay. Oh, look at that. Way to go, dog. Nope, not that one. Oh! Yeah. Oh shit. This is difficult. It's hard to watch the grenades flying and trying to move his thing around at the same time. Up. There we go. Now we'll do this one. Closing back in. Ta-da! Oh, wow. That wasn't too bad. Hey, Freddy. Freddy gonna do a flying Superman jump to get on the blimp at the end. Oh shit, do we gotta fight him too now? How the hell are we gonna do this? We got nothing to... Like, oh, we gotta get him to blow up his own rotor kind of thing, I guess. No. throw them here so you blow up these things for me. Go ahead. Go ahead. There you go. No, not close enough. I want to see if this works. If you would ever throw them. No, it doesn't work either. Shit, what am I supposed to do? Can't get up. Oh! Did I just die? No. I don't have anything to throw at him. And I can't do anything but move around right in this area. I can't, it's not like I can pick up and throw the grenades back at him. Stop hitting the fax button. Do I have a rock? Oh shit, I have grenades? Since when do I have grenades? Oh god. Oh, he's an idiot. He's throwing them without launching, without setting them off. I didn't know that. I should have paid more attention to that. There. Oh god. I think I gotta hit the land in that. It's my best bet. Sorry for me being so stupid. Ah, there we go. Oh god, he's throwing more that explode now. Damn it. Don't tell me I do that whole thing over again. Shit. Really? At least I know what I'm doing this time. I just gotta remember that instead of throwing three that explode after this, he throws four. Then the dud. One, two, oh no. Now he's gonna throw four. One, two, three, four, dud. There we go. Oh, Carl's the driver. That's probably your dad, isn't it, the doctor? That wasn't it, was it? No, chapter 2. Alright, Broken Earth. So that was the end of chapter 1. So again, I don't know how long this game is, so we'll see. It might be like 3 chapters, it might be 4, 5, I don't know. That was all chapter 1. 9 months earlier. This is pre-war stuff.
I was training to be a veterinarian when the war broke out. The Germans were only 20 miles from Paris when she received a letter from her father. He was in good health, but implored her. Not
it is her father. I called that shit.
Until the war's end. Patience, however, was not one of Anna's strong suits.
The pigeon just took my key. Can't leave because the pigeons got it. Dick. I throw coal, I'm just gonna keep throwing coal at the pigeon. Go ahead. Fly back into my range, bitch. So what I gotta do is so it drops it on near me, I guess. Like up there, I gotta hit it. There we go. Little bastard pigeon. Hello? Ooh. Okay, so they're taking taxis to send soldiers to the battlefront, I guess. Oh, and I'm gonna steal one. That's pretty much how it's gonna go. I don't know what that's for. I need a button. Oh no, I gotta lower the... What, you don't know how to lower a jack? Give me a break, or do I gotta fix the front first? I need water to cool it off. You overheated it, really? I need a triangle key. What is up with all these keys? I need this. Is that it? No. This is to lower the jack. Oh, it's a wrench, not a key. My bad. Other than the X, there's that, there's that. What's wrong with you? Oh shit. Oh, she's got the water jug. Give me that. I still need the triangle key. It's not up here, right? No. Can't be up here. It's gotta be down there somewhere. I know where it is, I think. Give me a second. Let me put this down. Yeah, I know, but I got the jug, right? Can I put the jug down? I can't even put the... I just want to put the jug down. There. But no, I don't need this key. At least not yet. I'm pretty sure I saw it earlier. Pretty sure these little bastards have it over there. No, that wasn't it. Could have sworn they had that key over there. If they don't, I don't know where it is. They dropped something, but... Oh, they just dropped a watch. Where the hell am I gonna find the triangle key? What's up with your facts? I don't care. I know, I need a triangle wrench. Oh, I don't need that. What the hell? So this is literally just going to be hours of me wandering around in a circle. Because I can't figure out where the fuck this stupid key is. Oh look, and there's no hints. For the one time I'm gonna be stuck in this game, it's not gonna give me any hints to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do. Okay, so I just had to look up a walkthrough to figure this thing out. And it's stupid, because it's this one. Because it's just got a triangle in the shape, but it's not really a triangle. So I'm looking for one that's an actual triangle, even though they wanted to be assholes and just make it one that has a triangle in it. So it could have been the fucking square one that we used before, because there's a triangle in that. But no. We finally move on now, after at least a good 20 minutes of me walking around like an asshole. But we'll just edit that out so you don't have to see that. Jesus Christ. Oh god, barrels. Oh, holy shit. Oh god. Oh, we're doing alright. Get away from me. Why are we swerving all over the road? Why can't we drive straight? Are you drunk? Give me a break! Stop it! Oh, barrels. Oh, that was close. Oh. How did I not hit anybody? Whew. All right, that was close.
September 7th, 1914. Taxis drove all night. Anna was proud to help the soldiers reach the front line. When Anna arrived at her destination, she discovered the horrible truth with her own eyes.
A lot of dead soldiers. A lot of dead soldiers. Trapped under a horse. Really? There's a puzzle to help you drink? Oh! You'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
7 months went by. Driven by compassion, Anna devoted herself, body and soul, to healing the wounded and the sick. Every life saved was another small victory over the war. The conflict, however, raged on.
Alright, moving on. So I guess this is going to be leading up to how we meet up with the other guys. So I gotta help these three guys, I guess. Your diary. I haven't looked at these in a while. This is my warm, cozy apartment. Now I'm in the depths of hell. Okay, yeah. Blah blah blah. Here we go. A saw? Jesus. No saw in there. There's a saw. Hey, pardon. A, B, B. That was easy. Oh god. Hold still, buddy. X, A. Sorry about amputating your arm. That is indeed what I did. You need water. What is that? The hell's the point of coming down here? Did I go that way? No. Why would I come down here? Oh. Okay, so that guy needs water. He wants a cross. You're hurt, what do you need? He needs a bandage. Here's a cross for that guy. Gotta get this out of the way anyway. We got his cross, he still needs a bandage. Yeah, I know, I'm coming. It's a comb. You don't need a comb. Oh, shit. We still need water for that guy, he still needs a bandage. To go left now instead of right, see if there's anything over there. I know you need water. Is there anything in here besides amputee? No? Okay. Yeah, let's see what this way. Cut the tree down. Hey, water's in there. Can't get in there. Awesome. So water, there's water in this tent. Can I go past the amputee? There we go. Socks. You can use the socks to bandage up that one guy. I know you need the thing. I know. I haven't forgotten about you. Okay, so let's get water to this guy. Maybe the socks can be that other guy's bandage. Oh, I can use the saw to cut down the tree to make the crutch for the other guy. Got it. I'm so smart. Water for you. Oh, there's a shovel. Use the socks for you? No? Okay. Well. I got this. What can I dig up with this shovel? I know. I haven't forgotten about you. What if... Oh, please tell me I'm not gonna have to dig through all the dead guys down here. I'm not gonna dig up this, that's disgusting. See what down here. Is anything digging down here? No? Okay, it was just to find that note, I guess, which is good, because I don't want to dig through all these dead guys. Okay, so he still needs a crutch. Yes, I know. I'm gonna take the saw. Be right back with your crutch, sir. Beautiful. You can use that to bandage the guy up. Maybe that's not for his crutch then. Figured that would be for his crutch. Still might be. I'm gonna grab the shovel afterwards and see what the hell else is over there. But this should bandage this guy up for now. You're good. Okay, yeah, this guy still needs crutches. I know this. This I know. Right, so let us grab the shovel again, because this has got to be used for something. Head back out to where this tree was. See if there isn't something we can do. I really thought I could just cut off a limb of the tree and use that, but I guess not. It's not like there's a real mound of dirt for me to dig up anywhere anyway. Yeah, I know. I just want to see what's back here in case I miss something. Missed whatever that is. Alright, so got the shovel. This guy need, I know you need a crutch, but I don't have one, so I don't know what you want me to do. I have a shovel. Can you just use the shovel? You can just use the shovel. Are you shitting me? Alright. Back to... Oh, you're alive down here now? Aren't you a German? Oh, how'd that feel?
The French officers were talking about Belgium. The German army was about to experiment with a new weapon near Ypres, Anna's hometown. Anna got en route to warn her father about the imminent danger. Reaching the outskirts of the city, Anna was greeted by the screams of sirens. The deadly gas was already here.
So we're gonna run through the deadly gas? You need help. Oh god. Hello, lady. It's like you're chloroforming her. What are you doing? Great success. Ooh, don't have anything else in there. Hey, and that is that. Yep, awesome.
Oh, petite.
Don't go that way. That way is death. I'm gonna go anyway. Because he's got the key that I need. Sorry, sir. In we go. Oh, wow. That didn't look too good. We got a gear. Let's go up here. That, so sure that was gonna break on me. So that one does not go there. I assume it's gonna go there. This one should go in the big gap area, so this one should go... Did I say to put it on top of the other one? I'm pretty sure I didn't. Put it there. Oh, sweet. I knocked it off. I didn't even know that thing was over there. I was just hitting the bell. Come on. There you go. And on. See, that's wrong. Should go like that. Right? Ooh, so now if I ring the bell, is it gonna fall? Yep, down it goes. Yay, I saved you inadvertently, I guess. You're welcome. What the hell is that noise? I guess I'm going down here now. Oh, there's that dude I gotta save. There you go, sir. This might hurt just a little bit.
What is it?
You're fine. Don't even worry about it. So now what? Do I just leave now? I guess so. Oh no, we'll go out this door. Oh shit. Okay, so I need a lever handle. Got a teacup. And there's nothing there. Okay, so there's a woman over there. Oh wow, this is a big house. Push it over here. There to climb up there. Oh, and just leave. Okay, sorry, woman. Oh, I guess not. I need a. Oh. So there's something behind that painting up there.
Oh.
Yeah, I heard you. There should be anyway. If it's the same type of painting that that one was, there should be something behind this. Booyah! Okay, so let's quickly unlock this door here. Oh, this isn't creepy at all. Hey, look, another painting. Nothing? You just knock it down for fun? Oh, wow. Oh yeah, because I know the code. Two's red, three's red, four's red, five's red, six red, seven red, eight. Okay, it's all red. I don't fucking know. 3, 8. That's all I got. Is that only two numbers? I don't think so. 3, 8. There would be something else. I think. 2, 6. Okay, there's a lot of numbers here. I'm gonna have to write this down. Okay, hold on. Let me write this down. Two, six on that painting. 1, 4 on that one. And 3, 8 on this one. 3, 8. Okay, so I'm going to end the episode there. I'll figure out this puzzle in the next one. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe for more, and I'll see you all in the next video.